Hey guys, I'm kind of like back. Sorry, I've been gone for like 2 weeks. I got strep throat and then I couldn't sing, which stunk for a while. It took a really long time for my voice to get back. And then I tore three ligaments in my ankle. I've got the boot and everything. Oh, I'm not allowed to walk on it. I have crutches and it's a mess. I'm not gonna be able to play sports for months. A real bummer. So I need my endorphins. So yeah, it's been an interesting couple of weeks, kind of rough. So I'm sorry I've been gone for so long, but I'm gonna play the song "Temporary Home" by Carrie Underwood. The first time I saw that video, I bawled my eyes out. It is just such a powerful song, so pretty. So I hope you guys like it. And sorry I've been gone for so long. Bye, guys. Little boy, 6 years old, a little too used to being alone. Another new mom and dad, another school, another house that'll never be home. When people ask him how he likes this place, he looks up and says with a smile upon his face, "This is my temporary home. It's not where I belong. Windows and rooms that I'm passing through, and this is just a stop on the way to where I'm going. I'm not afraid because I know this is my temporary home. Young mom on her own, she needs a little help, got nowhere to go. She's looking for a job, looking for a way out, 'cause a halfway house will never be home. At night she whispers to her baby girl, someday we'll find a place here in this world. This is our temporary home, it's not where we belong. Windows and rooms that we're passing through, this is just a stop on the way to where we're going. I'm not afraid because I know this is our temporary home. Oh, hospital bed, the room is filled with people he loves. Whispers, "Don't cry for me, I'll see you all someday." He looks up and says, I can't see God's face. This is my temporary home, it's not where I belong. Windows and rooms that I'm passing through, this is just a stop on the way to where I'm going. I'm not afraid because I know this is my temporary home.